We're going to extract the right two characters from this cell. So to do this, we use the write function in Excel. So begin by typing equals, and then write, and then we open our parentheses or brackets, and we begin by the inserting the cell reference. So we're using cell B3, which is where we want to extract the information from. And then we want to enter a comma and space, and then the number of characters that we want to extract from our cell. So we want to extract the last two characters, so the number we enter is 2, and then we close our parentheses or brackets and press enter or return on your keyboard. And okay, next we're going to extract the left three characters from cell B5. So for this we use the left function. So again, it's very similar. So we begin with an equals and type left. Then we open our parentheses or brackets. Again, we enter the cell reference, which is cell B5. Again, a comma and space, and the number of characters that we want to extract beginning from the left. So we want to extract the first three characters from the left. So we enter the number 3. And then close our parentheses or brackets and press enter or return on your keyboard. If you wanted to extract some characters from the middle, we would use the mid function. And we do this by slightly different than the first two. So if you follow what I'm doing, you'll see it's very simple. So again, we begin by typing equals and then our function, which is mid. Then we open our parentheses or brackets. Now, you can see it has a slightly different format. So we have our text, which is our cell reference. So we're going to enter our cell reference, which is cell B7. Then a comma. Then we enter the character that you want to begin from. So I'm going to start from the first G in cell B7. So that would be character from the left, it'd be character 1, 2, 3. So we're going to start from character 3. And the number of characters we want to select to extract, let's say, is 2. So we want to extract the 2 G's from that cell. So we enter the number 2. And then we close parentheses or brackets. And then press enter or return on your keyboard. Bye bye.